Hey, welcome back to the Vault of Lady M. I think I need to create myself a jingle for my vlog. Comment below, let me know what you guys think. So welcome back, guys. It's so nice to see you again. Thank you once again for everybody who has subscribed, for the guys who are liking what I'm posting. Thanks to those of you who are commenting, who are sending me special DMs. And even in the DMs that you are sending me, the things that you are telling me, you're actually giving me ideas in terms of content, what to put out there. So thank you so much. Be on the lookout for still some exciting things. I'd like to say congratulations to the winner of our Mother's Day competition. I surely hope you are going to enjoy your spoils of your haircuts and your yellow hare gedoente and so on. Congratulations. And guys, keep on watching my vlogs. There's lots of competitions coming up soon. So you better be watching very closely if you want to be a winner. So this week's edition is specially dedicated to our mothers out there, our gogos out there, our moederbeer, our queens. Since we are celebrating Mother's Day on Sunday, I would like to firstly wish every mother out there a blessed Mother's Day. I would like to tell you, know that you are special. Not just, I know many times your kids, maybe they don't tell you regularly or they don't tell you at all what you mean to them, but from me, a young girl, yeah, ek is nog jong, ek is getroud en kinders, but I'm still young. So from me and all the kids out there, I hope you have a truly beautiful Mother's Day. And can you imagine, while I'm busy shooting my content, I have to be a mother and figure out why big brother bear was hurting little brother bear. So give me a minute, I'll be back with you. Now, being a mother, you have to wear lots of hats and you have to be on point all the time. Say sorry to him. That's what I have to do. So as you guys can see, being a mother, you have to stop everything that you're busy with and tend to your kids and tend to whatever's happening in the moment. So yeah, like I was saying, a blessed Mother's Day to all of you queens out there. I have much respect for what you did. I think it's very easy to judge when you are not in that position. But once you become a mother and you start realizing, yo, I always tell my mom, we are three kids and she's a pastor's wife. So you can imagine my mom wore several hats in us growing up. And I always tell her, like, when I became a mom, I'm like, yo, mommy, what mommy did you do? Like, how did you cope? How did you manage? And I really have to take my hat off to you moms out there. You are doing a phenomenal job. Never doubt what you are doing. Never doubt that you are not worthy or you're not good enough. I know there's many times when you feel like you have failed in being a mother, but I want to tell you, you are doing a great job. You are a representative to many women out there. You are a role model to many women out there. So I would just like to say a blessed Mother's Day to you guys. And basically what I'm doing this week, I have a special edition just showcasing the mothers in my life and the fashion that they are wearing. So I hope to all of you guys, you are going to enjoy what I'm presenting to you today. Thanks so much for subscribing and have a blessed Mother's Day.
Keep it inside. You're the driving force in my life. Yeah. There isn't anything or anyone that I could be, and it just wouldn't feel right if I didn't have you by my side. Oh. You were there for me to love and care for me when skies.
skies were gray. Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me. And no one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be, you will always be the girl in my.